Yo, what is going on, guys? Grant the Goat here, back with another video. And in today's video, guys, I am showing you something I was looking up in the sky and it looked weird, so I had to go into replay mode really quick. It's really faint, so I doubt it's anything, but guys, look at the graphics on this. It's right over Haunted Hills, which is one of the planned things that everybody was thinking was going to be taken out. But this weird symbol, I don't know if anybody knows this symbol from anything. I don't know if it's like some special thing. I don't know if it's necessarily like a language. But if you guys could tell me in the comments what this means, if it's a symbol, if we find out it's a symbol, definitely comment that down below. But this is what I'm looking at right now. It's hovering over Haunted Hills right now, and it's so faint that I feel like it's not, like, I feel like it's something that's not real. Like, I feel like this isn't anything to it, but I honestly, this is really cool. Like, this symbol is pretty dope. So, this is just a quick upload, guys. I wanted to show this. I know I've had a lot of random uploads, and you guys don't like these random uploads. Well, some people do. But these random uploads are actually really fun for me, because it's different stuff I can discover, and it's, like, really cool. So, just let me know down in the comments what you think this is, but it's hovering over Haunted Hill, so I have no idea. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.